People that have limbs that are amputated still feel the pain in that limb, even though it's not there. I feel that pain, and I see him looking back at me.
Hi, Dad.
How is everything?
Good. Good.
You seem a little down.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey, Beth, it's Dad. Give me a call. I'm Beth's father. Just a few questions.
I don't know where she is.
Left something here a while back, and I need to pick it up now.
I gotta get my daughter.
Nobody gets hurt?
Clean.
It's been 20 years since she's been seen in the city. The prince is here. You bring him to me.
You and I are just gonna sit here and wait for him.
I'm not gonna forgive you. Only God forgives.
Men after a mechanic from Mississippi.
Not a mechanic from Mississippi.
Really don't know who he is, huh?
South of Garrison was Paul's territory. It's a little kingdom where he could do whatever they wanted. People didn't even know his name. They just called him the prince. Be careful out there. Out of the old faces you knew. Can't trust him anymore.
Your father took everything from me.
They're gonna kill Beth if I don't get to her first. They're gonna try to kill me. And they'll kill you.
Who are you working for? Who are you working for?
I want you to know what it's like to lose the only thing that you ever loved in your life.
My heart's pounding. See the adrenaline? It's the only thing I miss.
I think you got something special planned for your baby girl.
One, two.